gon' burn the bridge. Bad dad of blood, sweat, and tears. Yeah, it's Tunchy. With a capital crucifix.
All night, all night. Wake up the club and let's go all out, all out. Most of us toast to the good times, mayday.
We've got a match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Delighted to be here, as I always am for these occasions.
And this match today is Brighton and Hove Albion, and they play Everton. Everton, get the game underway. Rossinia. Got to be quick now. Oh, he's going to shoot now. And in the end, as for Everton, it's a challenge for them in a match like this.
They need to be at full throttle, I think, to really do themselves justice against this team.
Murphy. Got the midfield players back behind the ball as well. Good ball. And they cut it out. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control though.
Supported through the centre.
And he strikes a goal! Defenders need to be on their toes now. Here's the cross. Well, he's cleared it away well. Was a probing cross, but afterwards the attacking team didn't really make the most of it. The opposite. Oh, he can cross it now. This player's got an inherent sense of balance, and you saw it then, to keep going. Goal news from the Sports Direct Arena, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Sheffield Wednesday. 29 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Good, strong challenge. And they've got the ball back and they want to use it. And quick counter-attack was on. Now Berbatov keeping the ball.
Murphy.
Goal news from Leicester.
It's a goal for Crystal Palace. 39 minutes played. 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. I do think this team are clever when they do attack. Just like this, they're playing well. There's a balance for possession here, as the figures show. And here's the shot. Well, that's a wasteful moment because... into the attacking third. And the shot's on. Well, that is half-time. And the score is 0-0 here. It's been a very good watch this first half. Well, now we are going to have a substitution. And at this stage of the game, it's still level. This is what the manager will hope will be the decisive moment. Here's Sidwell. Murray. A chance for Berbatov in this area, maybe. Goal news from Manchester United. Alan McAnally.
It's a third goal for Manchester United. 49 minutes clean. 3-0.
Thanks, Alan. Ross Barkley. Ross Barkley. And the team relying on its defenders to keep out this dangerous-looking attack. Great chance! And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Berbatov. Over to Len. Well, there might be a break now for them. Opening the play out by going into a wider position. Trying here to break away at speed, but the defenders were just as quick. That's a good pass. And he takes the shot. Strong hands from the goalkeeper waiting for the first goal. The goalkeeper's responsible for that. And he's in there with a header. Oh, that was like... Now it's Berbatov, who's such a classy attacker. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Seen the chance! The ball back. Quick thinking. Some of the fans there thinking that should be... The game is level, and can he be the man to instigate his team going in front? To Murray. Speed over. He's in the clear! Very committed, the keeper, but he got it spot on.
One-on-one.
That's good attacking play. Positive thinking from the player. What a chance! The goal stands! Well, he kept the ball under marvellous control, kept his head up, knew where he was, knew where the defenders were, knew where the goal was, knew where the back of the net was.
I think he had that ball on a string. It did not leave his boot.
With a chance. Schneiderlin. Is there being a goal? The referee's quite sure it's a goal kick. News of a goal from Leicester.
It's the second goal for Leicester City. 8 minutes remain. 2-1.
It is time now for the manager to show their hands with their substitutions. Both managers are going to do this. Excellent interception. Now Sidwell. Keeping the move going. Oh, in goes the cross. Hits it well. Ross Barkley. Good ball. Everton on the attack. That's good interplay. Oh, it could be dangerous. Good ball. Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. And he's in behind them. And it ends with this shot. Goal! If there was any doubt about this result, which I don't think there was, but it's beyond any total doubt now with this late goal.
There's been a big gap between the two sides here, and it's been reflected in the scoreline.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front. referee says, that's that. Well, it's a good way to end the season. They've done very well, this team. I hope we've done well for you. Enjoyed working with you, Alan.
Yeah, it's been another really enjoyable season. And you know what? I can't wait for the next now.
think I can dodge bullets? It would drop, you'll be working on our business. Just call me Lord Sugar, this weird, cause I've survived mosh pits. With some super fly drop kicks on in my chain swinging. Yeah.
Get my heat.